The Department of Justice has been called in to examine what is being called a culture of intimidation in the Redview County Police Force. In the precinct at the center of this scandal, all officers have been put on restricted duty while the investigation plays out. In the meantime, the FBI Vehicle Response Team, which is the nation's top interdiction unit, has been called in to secure the streets.
I am not you. I am the dirt under your nails. I am the sin ye deny a confession. The public asks us to defend them, sanctioning whatever violence it takes. They use terms like necessary force to shelter themselves from the fact that they have sent us to beat, maim, and kill the people who would do the same to them. Deep down, they know they need us, because everyone wants security, but only a few are willing to accept the price.
3 on a suspected racer. All nearby units, move in and support.
We tried to play by the rules. And where did that leave us? Chained up on the side of the road like dogs. Forced to watch as the racers mock us. We used to rely on strength and unity. A brotherhood bound by honor. Believing that in a just universe, justice would prevail. If we want to win, we need to play by a new set of rules. Our enemies operate outside the law. So too must we. We will infiltrate their world. Lone wolves in sheep's clothing. The police have confiscated many of their vehicles, which sit idle in the impound lot. Now, they will be our weapons of war. The racers will think we are their rivals. But now, we are the Reapers. We will have our revenge.